This is the Forge of the Titans. Here, any object created in our world can be destroyed. We just have to figure out how it works.
Destroy dangerous artifacts. The Titans use their tools. For centuries, the tools were kept to fight.
Next, you will need to find the tools of the Titans. The Hammer of Doom, the Pinchers of Fate, and the Powder of Eternity. This portal should transport you to the right place. Remember, once you find all the tools, I can bring you back here right away.
Thank you. entire life, I've been looking for something valuable. Something worth its weight in gold. And one day, luck smiled down on me. What I found was rarer than any diamond. Real wyvern eggs. I put them in my sack and quickly left the cave. When I returned to the village, I realized I left my bag in the cave. I needed to go back for it, so I carefully hid the eggs behind a barrel. But the only thing awaiting me back at the cave was death. The entrance collapsed behind me. I had no time to find another. I heard the cries of villagers as they fled the wyvern. Soon, it will return to the cave for me. All I can do is wait. Thank you.
You found the first tool. Place it on the anvil.
The powder of it.
unauthorized access. Attention! Surround the treasure! Save the thing!
Thank you.
there you are. I was beginning to worry.
The ship carried...
Detective.
Once again, you've proven your loyalty to the League and made the world a better place. Now, let's get out of here.